My big question from the very beginning is, how could this have ever happened? I still can't get my head around it. If someone who's so mentally unfit, how could they be allowed to be at liberty to walk around with knives? This should never have happened. Somewhere along the line, in my opinion, there is a failing.